So on her face, I'm just right now putting a thin layer of foundation on her face just to even out her tones. I put a concealer in the eyes for any dark circles or any blemishes. What I'm gonna do on her is just pretty natural. I'm gonna go like a little bit more of a coral blush and maybe like a lighter eye, white and black. She's going a little more natural. Her hair's gonna be down, so we don't want anything too dramatic on her. And that's it.